Welcome back to this mess. We are in a Pokemon Center in Pewter, I believe. Yawn! When Jigglyzard sings, Charizard get drowsy. Me too. Are you a Pokemon, sir? So now we get to explore Pewter City. Charizard become easier to catch when they are hurt or asleep. But it's not a sure thing, not even when they're asleep. Charizard learn new techniques as they grow, but some moves must be taught by the trainer. That is the TMs. They're reusable in this game, believe it or not. We still don't get running shoes. There aren't many serious Charizard trainers here. They're all like bug catchers. Pewter Gym's Brock is totally into it. He's into the bug catchers? Or the Charizard training? Psst! Do you know what I'm doing? That's right, it's hard work. What are you doing, sir? I'm spraying Repel to keep Charizards out of my garden. Where's your house? It's rumored that Zard fairies come from the moon. They appeared after Moonstone fell on Mount Moon. Moonstone? Nice. What is this buffoonery? It's 50 Pokédollars for a child's ticket. 50p for a child's ticket. Would you like to come in? Yes. Right, 50p. This is worth it, I promise you. That is one magnificent fossil. Yes. It's a magnificent fossil. A Rosadal fossil, a primitive and rare Charizard. Zardutops fossil, a primitive and rare Charizard. I'm going to bring that back so you can see it. Look at this thing. What did the dev do to you? percent drop frames isn't too bad, I suppose. It's Pokemon. We'll see how it looks. I guess. We have a space exhibit now. You've been to space? Moonstone? What's so special about it? It comes from the moon. July 20th, 1960, nice. The first lunar landing. I bought a colour TV to watch it. Okay. Meteorite that fell on Mount Moon. Moonstone? I should bring a Pokemon that can evolve with a Moonstone and see what happens. Space Shuttle Columbia. I want a Pikazard, it's so cute! No. Ask my dad if you catch me one. It's really rare, dude. Yeah, Pikazard soon, I promise. It's really rare, dude. Okay, that's good, because it keeps telling me I've dropped frames, but it's like small amounts, so I'm like, should I worry? Zardarin, sit! Zardarin doesn't want to sit. A Charizard's an outsider, so it's hard to handle. An outsider is a Charizard that you get in a trade. That's... I don't think outsider ever stuck as a term. It grows fast, but it may ignore an unskilled trainer in battle. If only we had some badges. Brock will probably just give you one if you threaten his siblings. That's how the anime works. Nice day, isn't it? Lovely day for it. Hello. You looked at me, didn't you?
Yes, I did. Fight me.
Mm-hmm. look at it with its beak and its wings and its beady eyes. So anyway, we figured out what happened last time with L the Pikachu. When he died, it was because there's a glitch when you evolve, your stats get randomized. And he had like a lot of HP. And then he got reduced down to just enough that he fainted when he leveled up, when it reset to normal. Sketch, sketch. What? Oh yeah, I got sound attack, didn't I? Stream! Yes, I am streaming. Yeah. It was Gen 1 being wacky. I asked the dev about it, because I'm in the dev server. That's how you get the game. And he was like, yeah, there's a glitch where your stats will randomize when you level up, but if you level up again or go to a PC, then it will fix itself. So L was temporarily a god for like a level, and then he died from it. You're mean. No, I'm not. You're the one who challenged me. I did say fight me, but, you know, you approached me first. Quit staring if you don't want to fight. Everybody in the Pokemon world is autistic. Hey, I met you in Viridian. Did you? Did we meet in Viridian Forest? Oh, sorry. I'm sorry, Albs. It is indeed Sunday. It surprises me too, don't worry. But if anybody follows my YouTube channel or pays attention to Discord, the Discord server at all, or knows me on Discord outside of the server, you will have seen the thumbnail I did, where I included as many of the mons as I can. I think I got like 80 something on it. You're always trying to learn... Why? At level 15, are you trying to learn Leer? No. Yes. Bad move. I will not change Charizards. This is the only Charizard I need for a while until I get to level 16. I need to see. Need to see what Zardmeleon looks like. You beat me again! Yeah. Thanks for the pound. Yes. To be fair though, the gym leader, Brock, his strongest Pokemon was level 14. I took him on when I was level 10. So, I'm actually not as out of a level as I thought I was going to be. But I'm going to need to overlevel to beat Misty. Because Misty's going to be the strongest trainer in the game because Water Gun is a basic move. Like, Brock would have been hard if his Pokemon knew any Rock-type moves, but they don't. They know Tackle and they know Defense Curl. Hi, I like shorts. They're comfy and easy to wear.
Hi. We finally meet.
Hello, youngster. Why am I using Scratch? Double Kick super effective. Yes, it is super effective. There we go. Exard. No. It's a ball. It's a ball. That's a Weeble. Yes. This is pretty much Gen 1 with some quality of life improvements. And every Pokemon is Charizard and part fire type, and it's gonna be difficult to beat Misty. Oh, seriously? Poisoned? Aww. Don't lay me. That noise is horrendous. Bye bye, ball. Bye bye, Weeble. I don't believe it. Are you storing your Charizards on PC? Each box can hold 20 Charizard. Uh huh. Remember those days? Oh, I hate poison. It's just this sound. I can't even run. Heal me, nurse. I wish I had, like, a log of where all of the different Charizards are. If I had a log of where all the Charizards are, then I can do, like, a hunting stream at some point. Do-do-do. No, no, I didn't get anything like that. Are you a trainer? Let's fight. It's the only time when Ember is useful. It's against bugs. Because it's apparently super effective, even though it's not. Yo-yo leveled. Hack toolkit. Yes, yes. I think so. Because I'm interested in how this glitch works, I'm gonna check what stats you have currently. 40 HP, 24, 22, 30, 25. Pretty fast. We'll see what they're like after you evolve. Because I want to see this glitch in action. If I had new Charizard, I would have won. No, you wouldn't, mate. Here we go. Ta-da! Zard Melon. I read it as Zard Melon, now you do too. They actually don't seem random. We'll see what happens. Hey, you're not wearing shorts. Yeah. No, I'm not wearing shorts. Why would I do that? I spend my life walking in tall grass. Why would I wear shorts? I need to protect myself. That's just Pidgey. That's you've taught a Pidgey to say something else. Oh, I hate that noise. I am actually wearing shorts in real life. But my character is not wearing shorts. Eh? I leveled up from like one fight. My stats stayed the same, I think, so maybe it just randomized the XP gain. Look, you gave me, it's so intriguing! Uh-huh. Cool. Oh, the stats back down, so it was random. Boo. That's fine though, you didn't faint or anything, so everything's okay. I'm gonna be keeping my eye on that from now on. That's a cool little detail. Oh. Uh-huh. I forgot that it wasn't Zardata still. Oops. Final form what we call the Charizard, but rather a Zardzard. I don't know what it's called, actually. Because I don't know these things. Be nice. No. I'm not here to be kind or heterosexual. You can fight my new Charizard! Yes, yes, child. What Charizard is it that you own? You're a bug catcher, so it's just gonna be like... Yeah. Zard 2. Electric Boogaloo. Guy was right when he said it was mostly bug catchers. See how many embers I'm using? Though to be fair, that is just to get through the route. Why did it miss? Did I just get 1 in 256? Or have I been... I don't think it knows sand attack, so... one true Charizard. Charizard, 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 Charizard. They are actually making another one called Pokemon Typhon, Pokemon Lotion. It's in the dev server. They're working on it. I don't know how much work they're doing on it, but it seems pretty cool. I almost missed it, but you got 169 nice EXP points. That's pretty good. Done like dinner. Chicken dinner? I'm hungry. Trained Charizard are stronger than the wild ones. Yep, that's how that works. Hello. Did you touch me? Well, it's Gen 2 Altiflosion. But yes. Oh, hey, it's Cole. This thing's normal type, right? That is exactly what I said. That's it? Yeah. You lost. Route 4 is at the foot of Mount Moon. Yep. It is indeed. Phew, I better take a rest, Gran. That tunnel from Cerulean takes a lot out of you. You can't get back that way. Are you a ledge climber? Can you climb ledges? Can you fly? Are you God? Ouch, I tripped over a rocky Charizard. Geozard. Geozard. Yes, I remember. Wait, isn't it called Zardude? It's called Zardude, lady. If you have too many Charizard, you should store them by a PC. I have 6 Zard balls set in my belt. At most, you can carry 6 Charizard. Who are you? Team Rocket attacks Cerulean citizens. Team Rocket is always in the news. Hello. You have my 12 Magizard for just 500. What do you say? Da 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 da! Yeah, it's Zardude. I give a nickname to Magizard. He wants to be the fish. Who wants to be fish? Fibsh. Fish. It does look like Kirby, you're right, it's adorable. No. There we go. No more room for Charizard. Baylor was sent to the Charizard box 1 on PC. I have to switch train it. No, I'm using everything that I have right now. named the fish after my niece. She likes fish. She is a fish. And Wishcash isn't in this game. Wait, why am I going into Mount Moon? I'm gonna go level up. Well, actually, I'm gonna go and see if I can catch any Pokemon. That's a Pidgey. Do you reckon the Pokemon will ever invent a mixtape Pokemon and it'll be fire type because the tracks are always lit? I know I'm not funny, it's okay. It's Spagy Zard. Oh, I have one of these. I don't need this. What do you mean you're here as a regular encounter? I spent all that time getting you on Route 1. Go away. Oh, hey. I don't have one of these yet, even though it's basically just a Pidgey. Uh-huh. Okay. I see. Oh, you're back, are you? Glad I couldn't keep you down. Oh. I may need to use a slightly weaker Pokemon. I'll just use Ember. He is an equal bamboo. Okay, that's a Pidgey. I mean, yeah, but... I have chocolate. I haven't had chocolate in a long time. There we go. Hello again. I will try this and see if this works. Yay! That counts. If you want to come and get some, yeah. So now I have another bird. I can't name it Minor. So who wants to be a bird? You can't sub, I don't have enough followers. No, I have plans for what to name Picasso. I have plans. If you know him at all, you know the plan. Isn't there supposed to be Ekans on this route? Maybe I'll just move on into the cave. I just want an Ekans. I thought they were on this route. All I'm doing is being swarmed by birds. To be fair, I thought there were Mankey on Route 23 and they're not, so. I'm moving on. That sounds about right, yes. Who's ready to go find out what Zubat is? TM12. Oh boy, what's that? I can't remember. Super TM, it contained water gun. I have taught Tien how to spit. Suspicious men are in the cave. What about you? I am a child. What are you doing in the cave? Spit. Zarduna. Zardchuna. I don't know, actually. I really don't know why they know things like water gun. I mean, Wooper can learn the elemental punches. But that's not any of my business. More adulty adult than me. You got me. I saw them. I'm sure they're from Team Rocket. Yay, potion. Uh-huh. Zuzard. I wanted Zard back. Beware. Zuzard's a- yeah, okay. What? I'm waiting for my friends to find me here. I guess it's because, like, all of them would be called Zardbat in the line if that was how it worked. But it's still lame. I'm sorry, what do you mean not very effective? Are you implying to me that fairy type exists in this game? Do not sing on me. I will cry. Well, I'll be asleep, but... I lost? I don't think so. I think he's just, like, normal fire. Hi, Al. Love you. For the sake of stuff, I'll deposit Miner for now. I need to know. No. Cole's normal fire. Hello! I just realized I haven't changed the description. Give me a moment. I really should remember to do this, but I don't. I never remember. Ever. Never in my life remembered. always go to Mokou's PC, even though that's not right. I need to deposit coal. And I'm going to withdraw Fela. And now I'm going to switch train Fela for a little bit. Though actually, she knows Ember, so she might be able to defend herself. I'd have to take it to Viridian Forest for that to be any good, but... I do wonder, because everything knows Ember. Every single Mon knows Ember. So, what's that gonna do to Ditto? Well, I mean, Fela did dunk on Cole that one time and it was very funny. Oh, this is going to be slow going. No, I think it knows Ember. Because I remember it being in the notes that everything knows Ember, even the gimmicks. If only use horn drill. Guys. Can you beat Pokemon Zard using only a Ditto? Because it knows Ember, so you got another technique, but it's not very effective on most things. You don't have to struggle strategy, but also you're probably gonna lose struggle strategy even then. I'm going back into Mount Moon. Maybe. I'd be interested to see how something like that would go, but I would not be willing to do it myself. I've already done a challenge run, and it's the only one I ever intend to do. Well, I tended it, but... Hello. Look at my niece, isn't she cute? Bet your ass it did. I can actually catch you. Nice. I may need to go back to Pewter and get more supplies. Fen is adorable. Who wants to be the bat? Consider that it can become Crobat in this game. Spelled it wrong. Is there a name writer in this game? Okay, that's not too bad then. This is all I'm gonna run into. Can you imagine if you went into the cave and you were swarmed by this? Imagine that. It's not a flock of bats, it's a flock of Charmanders with wings. It would be very, very weird. Yay, she leveled. No, he'll grow into them. But can you imagine being swarmed by that? Like, that's the only thing you can find. And they're everywhere and they're in your face. I'd be a bit spooked. Giant ball of death. Giant ball of death spitting ice or horn drills. I'm taking failure into the forest. Gonna go and beat up on some mons. Raise her level. Imagine seeing a Magikarp and it spits fire at you. And how's Charmander's face? I'm actually curious what it looks like. Oh, it's just a normal one. Okay. That's fine. I will be very sad if I encounter the piss demon. I don't want you. Oh no. Oh, I don't like that noise. Death is a child. Why did I do that? I quad resist Ember, fear me. That's true, maybe. Maybe Fayla just wanted to play around. I could But I could also do it this way. I just want her to feel strong. Eh. I might as well continue onwards. I need to go and buy more Pokeballs. I mean, the daycare in Generation 1 doesn't do that. Please be an Ekans. I want to believe they exist. Little shit. What do you mean it's super effective? Hey guys. Why is it part fighting type? Heck yeah, you are. You're so awesome, you're the original, totally original firefighting type. That's what Game Freak would have wanted. Now with stab bonuses. Bonuses where I stab things. A Zubat's all I'm gonna find in here. I swear Geodude exists in here too. And power is somewhere. Why did I do that? I should have switched. guys remember when Leech Life got buffed and it became too good for Zubat, so Zubat got Absorb instead? Because I remember that. We, Team Rocket, are Charizard gangsters. It's the Mafia, guys. We found the Mafia. Oh no. BB, you need to flee. Yay. Huzzah. Am I gonna be faster than level 11 Rattata? No. No, I'm gonna die, I'm sorry. Well, that was rude. Okay. That's not good. I will have a look at that link later, because I'm currently in the middle of something. Blew it. Yep, you did. Damn it all, my associates won't stand for this. Uh-huh. I'm just here to get this. Please. I want to see another Pokemon. Charizard even. Finally. It's Zard, dude. Here he is. Forget about that, actually. Kinda locked into this. I'll be more sensible next time. It's hard when it resists everything that I can use to whittle it down. Good enough for me. It just keeps beeping. Think fast. Why not? Gets rid of the annoying beeping. All I want to do is leave, so that I can heal. You deny me this. Hey! Oh. Oh. Well, that's not good. It will do. It's another egg. What should I call this one? Upstairs, I'm not liking it. Well, I can deal with this with Tien because I have Water Gun now. And it's quite weak to it. Yes, that happened with the piss demon too. I think I should focus on getting through Mount Moon instead of training. Generation 1 really is full of horrible sounds. Oh no. He does that a lot. I should put Yo-Yo up front. Ah, don't snake up. You're the one who came to me. Oh look, it's Christian. Beep, beep. Yay! I like how you specified creepier instead of creepy. My Charizard won't do. Candy. I give candy to my niece. Go through this cave to get to Cerulean City. There's a Pokeball up there, and I missed it. Sometimes creepy is fantastic. When it's done for fun and it doesn't hurt anybody. I don't even know if you guys can hear the audio because it's not behaving. That's good. I'm glad you can hear it. Which comic was that? Because I've shown you a few comics. There we go. Yes, Stalker X Stalker. Stalker X Stalker is a good comic. Can be useful if you catch one. No, it can't. I showed it to Elle because the characters remind me of how we talk to each other, pretty much. Like, it's definitely a flanderization, but we're pretty much like that, just less aggressive about it. Yeah. Well, I mean, you don't threaten murder. You threaten to kick their ass. So you're slightly less aggressive. Wow, it's way bigger in here than I thought. I have an apple sat right in front of me. I keep picking it up and turning it around and then putting it back down. Plant. Maybe I just don't remember it. Oh, are you serious? Not very effective. Is it really only the bug types that get that special treatment? Fine then. That's actually kind of annoying. Well, it didn't. That's the thing. It missed all five times. That's why Yo-Yo's back out. To save your ass. Oh, I lost it. Your marbles? I'd lose them too. Finally. I'm gonna die. Yep, I died immediately. Fine. Zardass. Yes, like Hardass. TM1. Mega Punch. You have a move. I can't remember what kind of move. It's a fighting type move, I know that one, but... I didn't fight the rocket. Hi, youngster. I want levels. Oh, I hate. To anything else. No, you don't. Losing stinks. Yep. Came down here to show off the girls. Uh-huh, I'm leaving. Thank you. I look forward to having Dig. Why did I do that? I have double kick. Oh, that sucks. The one thing I can't punch. Oh, this is just where the Paras live. They just live here. We're pulling a big job here. Get lost, kid.
No. Make me.
Oh, I hate that. I hate supersonic. Just spit on it. It's not that hard. Yay!
Nice.
Exard. Poison type. Likely to know poison sting more than anything else. Will I switch? No. Oh no, I forgot about rap. I forgot about rap. It's like, fuck, you're stupid. I hate Gen 1 rap. That's revenge. So, you are good? Yes. If you find a fossil, give it to me and scrap. No. Gen 1 rap is atrocious. Ow. I'm tempted to just leave the cave right now. Whoa, you shocked me. Oh, you're just a kid.
Yeah. Hey, big guy.
Something, something, you come here often. How is that not for- it's a fighting type move! Or is it a normal type move? It might be a normal type move. Why would it be- There we go. That sucks. Why is it not fighting type move? That sucks. They should be fighting type moves. They are literally punches and kicks. Wow, shocked again. Kids like you shouldn't be here. I'm leaving. I got lucky that Horn Drill managed to activate. Yay, level 10! I'm so proud. You're very rude, Zuzard. Oh, I missed. Missed again. Fail because you're full HP, you stupid ball. He's fine. So insert innuendo here. Wait, I was gonna do something with that moonstone. Oh, so you do live on the top floor. There we go. It's just what I was waiting for. You are the savior. Yo-yo carries. Now I never need to take coal out of the box ever again. Look at its wiggles. What are the stats like? Hey guys, look at this bad roll. Look at the bad roll for randomizing. Six special, six speed. It's not supposed to look like that. Poor Cole. See, look, even Fela has better stats. Look at that speed. She can swim. Fela can swim real fast. My tactic right now is just to switch to Papa number 2 to get to have the Pokemon get its face pushed in. That's how those times of fights usually go in the real world. Oh. I don't trust them beady little eyes. I don't know, but I seem to be doing okay. You can get encounters down here. I was wondering on the grounds I couldn't find one earlier. Well, I found a Geodude, so no, not only Zubats. little kids should leave grown-ups alone. I am 74,000 years old. You're back just in time to save me. Oh dear. Level 16. Too bad, so sad. I'm steamed.
Steamed house?
Charizard lived here long before people came. Maybe true, however. You again.
Guy just pulls out a level 16 Raticate when the surroundings are level 7.
He's the guy with the level 16 Raticate. He's the guy who's doing the Pokemon challenges. He's like, can I beat the entire game with only this Raticate? And no, probably not.
Because I beat him. Well, I guess he can still beat the game even if I beat him, but...
Hello, sir. Team Rocket will find the fossils, revive, and sell them for cash.
And you intend to do this how exactly?
You made me mad. Team Rocket will blacklist you.
I'm gonna get blacklisted. I'm gonna get someone's blacklist.
whatever will I do? Blacklisted. The shame. Things you are forbidden from talking about in the Team Rocket chat. Mokou. It makes this one guy very uncomfortable. Hey, stop! I found these fossils. They're both mine. I don't want them. I don't want them, Christian. You can have them. Ooh, it's goopy. It's poison type. Who cares about type effectiveness? I can just bowl them over with big levels. Cuffs out, that's gonna be a ball. Oh, no, it's a grimy. Okay, I'll share. You don't have to. I just want to get to Cerulean. We'll each take one. No being greedy. Do I want the dome fossil or the helix fossil? Alright, then this is mine. You can have it. Go away! I'm out. I'm free. I'm free from the cave. No more Zubats. For now. Nobody can learn it anyway. I must take the leap. Last time I was here, it played Cherno music, so I'm a bit surprised that it doesn't do that now. Have you heard about Bill? Everyone calls him a Zardomaniac. I think people are just jealous of Bill, though. Who wouldn't want to boast about their Charizard? Bill has lots of Charizard. He collects rare ones, too. That Bill. I heard that he'll do whatever it takes to get rare Charizard. Yeah, including fusing himself with one for some reason. Just don't quite understand that. This should be a good place to grind. Not necessarily grind failure, but... Switch training should do everything I need. Cole, I evolved you and you had a speed of 6. Well, now we're into the grinding portion of the episode. Oh, I hate that noise. I'm gonna dig into my apple. Could you please hit the bird? Thank you for hitting the bird, finally. ASMR of demo eating an apple. I'm an Apple. No, I'm an Android user. Watashi wa Ringo desu. If I was an apple, I would be a pink lady. They're my favorite. I wasn't paying attention. I was meant to catch that thing. That one was a critical. I didn't mean to kill the Sandra. Enemy's auditor is very rude. So yes, I'm going to go back and heal after every single match. What of it? This channel has a lot of grinding in it. Episodes 1 and 2 of TPTP were mostly grinding. It is admittedly a little easier in that game. The EXP serves and not quite so harsh. I finished my apple. Oh, that's nasty. So rude. Can't take another one of those, so I'm gonna have to switch. One day I pray that you get a move that hits. When does Pikachu learn Thunderbolt? Asking for a me. Why do I keep doing that? That sucks. I just want to move. When does it learn anything else? Well, what does it learn? Ugh. Is it gonna be that long before I get a good move? Yes, because I could do with an electric move. Oh hey, there's Ekans. Why is it level 14? I think you buy the Thunderbolt TM from the game corner. I just need an electric move, or a move that doesn't suck. The only person in chat who hasn't received a Pokemon after. I'm not going to throw myself at Misty until she takes pity on me. I want a Gyarados. Yes. It worked for Ash in the anime. Did it do? It's level 15 that it learns tackle, right? Oh, I hate the noise.
Magikarp.
She's trying her best. Two more levels and she'll be able to beat things. No, that was a critical. I'm losing. Very well. Note to self, don't pick fights with things that are that high level, because I end up not doing so well. I should make little graphics for the main cast on the side. I think that'd be adorable. The ones that are never leaving the team. hey, about time we got one of those. Give me a second. I need... Oh boy, there's two of them. How do I do this? How do I... ban... I got bots! I made it, boys! I got bots! Fuck off, Ekans. I hate that. Rap. Why did it make me turn another way? I do not understand. Should I do like Gujinkas or just like the forms? I think I could do Gujinkas. I could do a real good job with Gujinkas. I really like doing those. Hey, Sandshrew, finally. Try not to murder this one. I cracked my back just now and went lightheaded. Is that normal? Opinions? I need to go back. He's complaining at me, so you know it's a good one. I can't really do a new voice. I mean, I can try for you. I might just, like, whack it out when you least expect it. It won't be very good, though. So how's your days been? I haven't asked that one yet. And I've got a while to go, so I might as well ask now. castle vassal. I like calling it that, don't judge me. I hope you get to be able to relax. Relaxing is good. Oh, death by PowerPoint. I'm not an army man myself, but I can relate to death by PowerPoint. I shouldn't be facing this thing. Second. When will I be level 15? You did not miss Andrew doing an Uru voice. We promised we'd hit you with it when you least expect it. Streamer's day has been fairly uneventful. I played some Dragon Quest Builders, and I had dinner, but it wasn't very good. The potato chips, the fries were uncooked. I was stuffing my mouth full of raw potatoes and it was disgusting. And so I'm still kind of hungry because that was supposed to be dinner. So mean to me. Kind of don't have a choice but to switch at this point. I haven't saved in a while. When will I become level 15? Really need to be level 15. Please don't peck me. Level 15 is where I wanna be. Please don't make that sound. Just don't make it at me. Join me in my pain. All these people in town think of this strange man walking into town, getting healed, and walking right back out. Don't crit me. I said stop critting me. They're not gonna take Failure away from me. She's working so hard. I'm not abusing her. I'm helping her. Abusing her would be letting her faint. I'm helping her get stronger. Ember's not very effective against anything, but It's cool. I just need tackle. Fail will be the strongest. We'll get there. Oh, I shouldn't be fighting this thing. Finally. I need you to do me a favor, Mr. Swimmer. Horzard. That's an interesting name. I need you to do me a massive favor, Mr. Swimmer. It's hiding. Thank you, Swimmer. That wasn't enough. That can't be. I know, right? It wasn't enough. Four hundred and 46. No, you're not. You're not good enough for me. I have very high standards. I'm also not into little girls. Don't even... Ugh. I'm here for one thing and one thing only. Yeah, I sure do. I can't go to Nugget Bridge without facing Dylan. But that will have helped me get to where, closer to where I need to be, I think. I should only need a few battles and then I'll be level 15. Okay. First of all, no you haven't. Second of all, they're all of age to drink. Scratch doesn't miss. Tackle misses because it has 95 accuracy, but Scratch doesn't miss. If Scratch misses, it's the 1 in 256 glitch or an accuracy drop. So hi, Thub. I'm trying to train a Magikarp. It's not going very well. I've been at it for at least 20 minutes. Yeah, Ember kept missing because I've been sand attacked. Yes, but I don't know how to use it. Oh, this is a... Why am I... This is a level 12 and I shouldn't be fighting it. I can increase the throttle to like 500%. That's about all you get, and it makes the music nasty. I don't have any replacements. Don't get me sued. Yay. Yay. And that's a lot easier. I probably don't have to heal after every fight now. I still probably will. Because... why not, right? I think my growth curve is actually very low, so I think I'm gonna go and fight Dylan. I'm gonna go throw myself at Dylan and see if I can win. Because he's the only way I can access more trainers. And I kind of need those. More of them! How do I have more of them? That's four! Is it because I'm playing Pokemon? Yo, Mokou! You're still struggling along back here? I'm doing great. I caught a bunch of strong and smart Charizard. Here, let me show you what I've caught, Mokou. Level 18. Yeah, he knows. He knows. Yeah. I mean, this is the first time this has happened. That's pretty much what I'm gonna do, actually. He's way more XP than, well, anything, as you can see. Azard. Look at that thing. Look at that thing. Look at it. Wait, no, it only knows teleport. I can just hit it. Why do you have this thing? Oh yeah, it has Ember too. Oh, boohoo. There we go, it's dead. Yo-Yo's a berserker now. Oh no, what am I doing? I'm not doing anything! Kill me, fucker. This is the easiest grind I've had. Sorry, but for science you have to die. Are you serious? No, you're gonna have to do better than that, please. For the sake of the grind, we have to die. Oh my, are you serious? I don't have any non-attacking moves, come on! Oh, come on. Come on. Thank you. What a waste of an ether. We're gonna win. Oh no, good. Oh no, I lost. What a shame. Guess we'll have to fight again. Ain't that a kick in the head? I don't think you can buy ethers, actually. Rage is such an OP move in this generation. Oh my god. I think there is more sand than eyes at this point. Take me out, you slimy bird. There we go. That's one way to do it. This is how I grind now. I grind by fueling Dylan's ego. Dude. Just hit me with a laughing gun. Dylan wishes he could grind on Mokou. So, I'm gonna pause for a bit. I'm gonna end this episode here, and we'll be back with another episode right after the break. Because it's been 3.5 hours, and I like to keep my episodes to sort of 3.5 hours length. So, I'll be back pretty shortly.